I see McCain and that chick who has no brain trying to win the big one, but they can't do it because there is this guy who's much cooler. He's too fly and he said, yes we can, yes we can, yes we can. He was just a boy from Illinois. The White House he'll enjoy. Yeah. Because this guy's too fly. He brings the wind. George Bush, goodbye. His famous grin. In case you forgot, I must now remind you, vote Barack, vote Barack, vote Barack. And please don't vote for Palin. She be a failing. Obama's next president, guaranteed 100%. Swore to his heart, so he said to the people, we want change, we want change, we want change. And he's the best, better than the rest. He's going to win, I'm impressed. Yeah, yeah, because the sky's too fly. He brings the wind. George Bush, goodbye. His famous grin. In case you forgot, I must now remind you, vote Barack, vote Barack, vote Barack.
Yeah, yeah.
Obama wins, he's Barack, he's on top. McCain's a flop, he's gonna go till before you stop. He gives us speeches just for us. Barack, we the people. Barack, must stand together. Barack, God bless these states, God bless the world and America. He's here and he won, gets to ride Air Force One. His time's begun, just ask around. Sure, these people cheered, what a sound. He won cause McCain's a clown. George W's got a frown. Washington is in his town. President.
Because this guy's too fly, he brings the wind. George Bush, goodbye. His famous grin. In case you forgot, I must now remind you, vote Barack, vote Barack, vote Barack. Because this guy's too fly, he brings the wind. George Bush, goodbye. His famous grin. In case you forgot, I must now remind you, vote Barack, vote Barack, vote Barack. Just vote Barack, vote Barack, vote Barack Obama.
He won cause he's the greatest American president, he's the latest. He's tough like an ex-senator, don't lie, he's hardcore. He's so great, he's perfect, don't forget to re-elect.
And isn't it strange that we wanted change? And he runs these states and runs our fates. We should shout out loud and say, yeah, Barack Obama.